so tired of being suppressed by all my childish fears. And if you have to leave, I wish that you would just leave, 'cause your presence still lingers here, and it won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal, this pain is just too real. There's just too much that time cannot erase. And you cried, I wipe away.
Well, we help people prearrange their funerals. That's my job here. We have a casket down here, for instance. That is actually a Jewish casket. It has a Star of David on it. There you go.
Now, what is kind of the Cadillac?
Cadillac is usually something like over here, which would be, I think, probably mahogany or cherry, because these are hardwoods. These things are polished. They're stained. They're polished. A lot of care goes into these. These are individually made. They're not made off of a press.
So the whole point of a casket is trying to preserve the body a little bit longer.
Yeah, and I think that what it is also too is people want closure. When there has been a death, they want to see their loved one before, you know, before they're put in the ground. So they want to see them putting in something as natural as sleep. This is what a casket would look like in the ground. There'd be water in it. This is an unsealed vault that doesn't resist water. The casket could actually be floating in a vault. And then you take a sealer like this, it seals. It resists it by the lining, and so it's, we call it a dry burial.
In your 20-some years, though, you've never seen anybody come out of the casket
or
the grave and just walk out of here.
No.
It's never happened.
No, it's never happened.
That'd probably turn some heads if that were to happen.
That's exactly right.
But nobody's ever come in and rented a casket for 3 days before.
No.
Like, you know, because Jesus was supposedly crucified three days later.
Right.
No. He didn't need the casket.
No, we've never done that. No, we haven't done that. Not this time.
I definitely appreciate the time.
Sure.
And you taking the time to show us around, and we'll let you know what we decide.
Okay, man. If I can help you in any way, bro, okay?
All right. Thank you.